I got an interesting number sequence. It's the Kolakoski sequence, and I'm just going to write it out and see if you can see why it might be interesting. We go 1, 2. I'm going to put a comma in. 2, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2. Sometimes I like to call this the roadie sequence because it's like 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 2. Testing. Why is this interesting? This carries on like this. There's going to be a pattern there, and you might think this is a really boring sequence. It's got ones and twos, and there's not even any particular order. But let's look at the runs because the numbers either come in runs of one or two, interestingly. So this is a run of one because it's just 1, 1. So call that a one. Here's a run of two because there are two of them. And a run of two. Oh, a run of one. Oh, a run of one. Oh, a run of two. And have you noted something very interesting? This one starts 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 2. And here, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, 2. And this will continue forever. In other words, the sequence describes itself by telling you the length of the run. It's a very, very famous sequence. It's one of the very first ones that was put in the online encyclopedia of integer sequences. So people just say it's the kind of the Kolakoski sequence. And in fact, there are only two sequences that have this property, and it's this one and this one, which is the Kolakoski sequence without the one. So it begins 2, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2.
Do you know who Kolakoski was?
Bill. I know he's called William Kolakoski, and I know that he came up with this idea in the 1960s. It's like you're sort of scratching your own back and then the other hand's coming down. It's like a sort of Escher painting, but done in numbers. So in the book that I did with Edmund Harris, he did, I would like to claim credit, but I cannot. He found a way of representing this in the rather sort of beautiful way. We have the sequence starts in the outer circle. So the inner one is describing the length of run. And obviously that therefore becomes a continuation of the same sequence. And then within it, within it, within it. So rather than one sequence and then the other one referring to it, you have these kind of concentric rings of referring and referring and referring. And that's kind of quite interesting and quite fun. And if you do all the twos one color and all the whites another color, say one black or gray and then one white, and then you get rid of all the numbers because we want to get rid of all the numbers, then you see it's this kind of quite striking.
But that's all white, Alex.
This is all white. That's because it's a colouring book.
Right.
Well, you know, it's a colouring book, but if I had this, well, I do have this, but if I was not me and I was given this, I'm not sure I would want to colour it in, because I think actually that what you get from contemplating it without colour and you see how it all fits in is rather beautiful. And you're looking at it and you're seeing there are other patterns that you can see. So you've got this sort of blob here kind of gets bigger and bigger and bigger, because what's happening is that as the rings get smaller, it happens further away. So you get this kind of shift.
Kolakoski sequence.
Not Kowalowski, who wasn't there, a Primal Scream did a song about that.
Oh,
I think yeah, because he was some famous, some film, the guy called Kowalowski, something like that. Anyway, but it's not him. Of the mathematical things that you might want to investigate in this sequence is, are there more ones than twos? No one knows. That is another unsolved problem. A bit like the Kolak's conjecture, but you'll be a lot less famous if you get this one. Like, it looks like it approaches 50% in the limit.
We don't know.
Well, we don't know.
Greatness awaits. Now, you might not be able to colour things in as beautifully as Tiff here, but one thing you can always make look beautiful is a website, and that's thanks to Squarespace. I use them myself all the time for multiple websites, blogs, shops, and you should too. It's so easy. You just sit down, choose between various templates, choose your domain. Within 30 minutes, you're going to have a website pretty much ready to go, but you can customise it and tweak it and give it your own personal look. They've also got great 24/7 customer support if you get yourself into a pickle, but that's pretty unlikely to happen. To find out more, go to squarespace.com and use the code NUMBERPHILE. That will give you 10% off your first purchase. There's that website again, squarespace.com and the code NUMBERPHILE. Our thanks to them for supporting this video. Seriously, check them out. I use them every day.